is to build sustainable assisted living communities where the differently abled and persons with special needs can live, earn an income with dignity and respect. That is our big why. This is why we're doing everything that we do. In our research to bring these communities to some sort of context, how it will work in Trinidad and Tobago, we realized that we were going to have to be dealing with, there's a lot of ignorance and apathy in our society. So that is one of the first things that we have to address. And that is the reason why we have formed Cause and Effect. Cause and Effect was formed to dismantle apathy and ignorance in our society. And in its place, we are going to build empathy and a greater understanding. We will be doing this work by creating awareness campaigns and educating the public about disabilities and the differently abled. Now, this activity we know will have a ripple effect and add value and multiple benefits to our society, both in our emotional and spiritual development as a nation as well. Our work will extend to other NGOs and corporations, with its main aim and objective being to make NGOs more sustainable, and that the private sector will assume more of its corporate social responsibility instead of just, you know, easing their conscience by giving a little charity every now and then. We're not dealing with that anymore. Our mission right now is to enlist the nation, the people of Trinidad and Tobago, as partners in this initiative, because there's an added value to human life and the promise of a better society for all of us through this initiative. Already we are seeing the ripple effect taking place. Lisa Allen Agostini wrote an article last Tuesday about cause and effect. And she forwarded a letter that she received from the Prime Minister of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, where he extended his congratulations and support to cause and effect, because he saw the perceived benefits to the region that can be accomplished through this work. So from that very first article, we started to see the ripple effect, and it's coming from St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Thank you very much.